Alright. But still, that one mission, harder than shit. I swear, when you're on hard difficulty, I'm glad I started using this shield, because that's probably what saved my butt. What am I doing? I'm looking for blast shards. I got like 8 minutes. Oh, that's not the way to go. Well, maybe. There's a blast shard here. I am determined to get it. Yeah, that's all I'm good from this side. Too dangerous for my taste. Man, this place is booby-trapped to the teeth. Oh, here's one. Oh, I see it. Oh, oh God. I did not see that coming. Oh, there's one up there. Yeah. There should be two here. Where's another one? Oh. Yeah, I am so fucking confused. Brick cars and shit. Leg. The bootleg must die. Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I do though. That was kind of obvious that that thing would attack me. No, I killed them all. Where the fuck is some fucking blast shards? I think I know where some are. I think there's some in here. There's gotta be some in this giant fucking park. Come on, tree. No? Oh, tree. Yeah. I am one with the bush. Water. Okay, the one thing I would like to say is that in Destroy All Humans 2, that map, the main city you're in for Destroy All Humans 2, looks kind of like the city because it has these same little, whatever these are. I don't remember what place that game takes. Oh, there's a blast shard. I knew I saw it from far away.
tree.
Shard.
No.
There we go. Luckily the trains don't work here, so it's not gonna run me the fuck over. More blast shards here. Huh. I'll be damned. That was just to make sure he's dead. Alright. Well. We'll miss you, doctors. Who gives a fuck about them? I'm gonna end it here. But yeah, stretch, crawl, stretch. You need to stretch after all that hard ass work you've been doing, buddy. Alright, I'm gonna save. Vengeance. We'll get a new power next time, and it will be the bomb. Until then, love you guys. Bye.